The high school basketball season is in full swing, and this Saturday, St. X is hosting a trio of games that are hopefully going to make an impact beyond the court.
Andrew Chernoff has more on why the event this weekend is personal to the Tigers head coach.
The Tigers are hosting the inaugural Donate Life Classic on Saturday. The goal is to raise awareness for organ donation and to register new organ donors. The event is extremely important to St. X head coach Kevin Klein. His daughter, Catherine, received a life-saving liver transplant back in 2011 when she was just 6 months old.
We just want to do a small part because we've been so grateful to Cozair, to Cincinnati Children's Hospital, to all the people that have prayed and pulled for us and helped us out in a very tough and difficult and challenging time when our backs were up against the wall. And to be where we are now 10 years later, and to try to have some small part of giving back to make a difference in what has meant the world to our lives is very gratifying.
What makes this event even more special for Klein is that it will take place during the Christmas season.
We pride ourselves in the basketball program of being a giver, not a taker. And when you are an organ donor and you can help somebody have a second chance at life, I mean, that just gives me chills to think about. That is a true victory. Wins are great on the hardwood on a Tuesday and Friday night. But there's obviously so much more than the game of basketball.
Here's a look at the schedule for Saturday at St. X. Three games will take place at the school: Highlands versus DeSales at 2:30, North Hardin versus Butler at 4:15, and Central Hardin versus St. X at 6 o'clock. Donate Life Kentucky will be here during the three games. At St. X, Andrew Chernoff, WLKY Sports.